As a surveyor who helped plot the city of Omaha, Nebraska, the intrepid William Byers reacted swiftly to news of a gold strike at Cherry Creek in the South Platte. He loaded the press of a defunct newspaper onto an ox cart and headed west. On April 23, 1859, just minutes ahead of the competition, he churned out the first edition of the Rocky Mountain News. Byers understood that newspapers created a sense of stability, perhaps even destiny, for the towns they chronicled. He used his ink-stained pulpit to rail against flighty pioneers who were forever looking for better opportunities down the road, encouraging them instead to pursue business interests in Denver. By the 1930s and 40s, dwindling circulation nearly killed the news, but editor Jack Foster successfully revived the paper by shifting to a popular tabloid format and introducing America's first advice column, Molly Mayfield, penned by Foster's wife. The arrival of the internet in the 90s brought a new threat to the paper. Despite being repeatedly named Colorado's best newspaper by the Colorado Press Association, the Rocky Mountain News finally closed its doors in February of 2009, not quite 2 months before it was to celebrate its 150th anniversary as Colorado's oldest newspaper.